I'm Dr. Leo Douglas. I'm from Jamaica. I'm Jamaican by origin, and I now live in New York. I am associate professor at NYU in Manhattan, and I'm also a lecturer at Columbia University. CLiC is the Conservation Leadership in the Caribbean program. It's a fellowship program. It is offered free of cost to Caribbean nationals, the wider Caribbean, the islands, and also the mainland. And it is really a program that was well needed. It is designed to help young people who are trying to get established in environmental careers, have a broad passion for the environment, but really are lacking the resources, the institutions, and the training to actually advance their careers.
My name is Kimberly Chufun. I am from Trinidad and Tobago, and I am a PhD student at the University of Prince Edward Island. I am working with Team McCaw, and it's the Blue and Gold McCaw project in Trinidad and Tobago that I'm working on. And several years ago, the Blue and Gold Macaw was extirpated from the wild in Trinidad, and it was reintroduced. So what we want to do is we want to make sure that they are not extirpated again. So our project is focused on looking at the different reasons why pet owners may get birds, looking at where the birds are coming in from illegally, and then trying to find ways in which we can sort of develop a behavior change program to make sure that people are no longer hunting or poaching these birds from the wild and keeping them as pets.
My name is Shane Osiris, and I am from Grenada. My project is called Team Healthy Coral Reefs, and our project is actually on Grenada. So what we're doing is studying sewage disposal into the Grand Anse Bay area, which, you know, is a problem in Grenada because we don't have proper sewage treatment. So what we aim to do is, you know, improve sewage disposal on the island, especially in the Grand Anse Bay, since it's an important tourist attraction.